Holy shit.
Good, Dizzy.
No, he's not holding position.
Traffic 024 taking off runway 05. Zero 024, established Angels 12.
If you want established Angels 11.
J-Dub, commence time of 0324, is that doable? Six, Dizzy 28, Don 30, Ebon 32.
028, 326.
All right, we're doing a little ILS practice tonight. This is most everyone in the 13th. First time practicing ILS in bad conditions, so we'll see if everybody makes it back. Also, make sure in your HSI that you're in PLS TACAM mode, not PLS NAV. Push times back 1 minute. Commencing JDub.
I went a little long. I am at 33 miles currently. Sorry.
Okay. Flight push 1 more minute.
miles commence.
Keep on for Dizzy.
Go on.
I can assure you we're good. I didn't see you on HSD.
Yeah, I'm not getting anything on HSD either, but you should be seeing me according to everything.
Copy that. Did you do the GPS thing?
Negative.
That be it.
Slick traffic 020, 10 mile front.
5, I got off course a little off to the right, so I am coming back around, and I'll get back in line.
Copy that.
Yes, I'm traffic 028 for my final.
Recommend climb immediately above the clouds, JDUP. 024 commencing.
Select traffic 020 short. Insulate traffic. 028, clear the active.
Nice work, Wood.
Oh, not if you see the video.
You're alive. Nice work.
It's buckly itself.
Zero 024, 8 mile final. Missed it. Wide right, going around. If any of y'all want to go again, feel free, just call it out.
Watch out, looks like we've got one on the front.
If you plan to go again, I recommend taking off 2-3. However, after J-Dub gets down, there should be plenty of room because I'll be a minute.
Yeah, I'm down. That didn't go well for me.
Did you at least see the runway?
The first time around I did.
020, departing.
Gonna reboot and, or reslot and try again?
I'm thinking about it.
One was
I was pacing my localizer on the way in.
Yeah, I was too. You're clear to take off. Yeah, I was too. You gotta kinda watch the HSI as much as you're watching the localizer.
Tito, where are you at?
I'm about 20 miles out, about to turn in. At Angels 10.
Who just took off?
That's good.
You know that. Taxiway, right?
Correct. Alpha.
028, pardon, 05.
Did you just took off from a taxiway? Yeah, the way out of everybody.
321 inbound, 15 miles. Outbound 076.
028, clear out right.
Hey, firm, clearing out right 026 or 076.
Zero two zero established at Angels.
024 turning inbound, 16 miles out.
Step I'll turn in after you with Saltwood, UD. Alright, so dick jokes begin.
What's the new call sign? ED. This means Eagle Dynamics, that's all.
Actually stands for extra depth.
Year 24 commencing, 14 miles out.
51, 5 mile monitor, 23. I'm gonna do the touching. It appears that wind and visibility might have decreased. The situation appears to be worse.
Copy that.
Perfect. Perfect.
Altitude.
Whether you're going 30 miles out or just going to turn.
Hey, firm. Once I hit, I'm just past 30 miles now. Turn back in.
Yeah, there's a hell of a cross wind already. I can see. Copy that. I'm at your 5 o'clock.
Hey, firm. I have you on HST.
Two fours going around again.
028 commencing 30 miles.
Sorry.
What?
020 commencing 30 miles.
I've yet to find the runway. It's easy as hell to do this at night because you can see the runway lights. Just like doing it in the daytime.
Maybe we should have started with that and then moved on to weather.
It's just like daytime. There's nothing more difficult about it. That's the only reason why I decided to do the weather. Because you can still cheat and use the runway lights. The real cheat would be to put a waypoint right at the end of the runway, and that way you have one in your HUD. That's what we'll do next time if people keep struggling. You know how we do with the Hornet?
Yeah.
And you just put your velocity vector right on it. That you taxiing, Jed?
Yeah, I just got started up. I'm gonna pull a dizzy.
Safe call.
Insulet traffic 020, 10 mile 5.
Insulet traffic 028, 46 miles.
024 commencing 30 miles.
Well, that worked.
Airborne.
I'm airborne and above the clouds.
Nice. So far, I'm finding this more difficult than a case 3, just because at least on the case 3, I've got a long range lineup light. I used that as a crutch for so long. Can't do that now.
Honestly, that lineup light threw me off more than it did, more than it helped, because it gave me a false horizon.
Yeah, conditions are where.
We can reset it if we need to, or we can change it tonight, or we can call it a night once everybody does this attempt. It's up to you. Sounds like Woods got it. And there is also a cheat for this. Drop a waypoint on the end of the runway. If you like a long range lineup light.
Yep.
I've been about 200 feet right and then 200 feet left of the runway on both of my attempts.
I got that one pretty good. That one was pretty much on center line at about 6 miles.
Nice work.
Thank you, sir.
Altitude.
Yeah, visibility is basically zero. There's T1 in the north south.
That simmer making it look easy.
Oh, I wish. You gotta love the lightning strikes right on the final.
Pretty fantastic.
I enjoyed it. Wish I wasn't recording that one.
Zero 2 5 commencing.
All right, gentlemen, unfortunately that is it for me for the night. I gotta go run over to my parents' house and do some stuff.
Copy that. We'll work on it some more.
All right, we'll see you guys later, guys.
Yes, sir. Have a good night. Here 2 4 5 miles.
waving off one?
Negatory, negatory.
The runway is 200 feet to the left.
I know. Well, I'm doing it. I'm just doing a little brake pattern.
Is that what we're calling this now?
Don, you know what you just did to yourself?
Say what?
You know what you just did to yourself?
What's that?
You get to teach on Thursday.
Oh, thanks. I think Izzy was quite far the best line of action. Yeah, these conditions, especially when you're trim, it's about impossible to see anything.
Yeah. I'd probably definitely use a waypoint for this, because I've yet to even see the runway a single time.
I think I've flown right to left, to right to left, to right to left, and then I think they've gotten down. If I had synced it.
You can't see it until the last minute, so yeah, you've got to follow that ILS in hard.
Yeah, I can't get the localizer right down the center and keep it there.
Warning.
How far out do y'all start getting ILS data?
About 8 miles. You really need to be at 2,300 feet, about 8 miles out. I'm gonna try one more time, and then I'm calling it a night.
You appear to be lined up pretty well, Jay. Watch your speed.
Yeah, I'm just looking at that.
You're pretty much spot on your lineup, though. Can we get an air fill at LSO, please?
Get a what?
An airfield LSO.
I mean, it sounds like you just volunteered.
Stand out there with an umbrella and the lightning storm. Some binoculars.
And a flashlight.
Yeah, definitely was. Runway's to your right.
Too busy chasing the freaking bar to know what I'm doing.
Power.
I heard that when I had the canopy open.
I'm struggling too, J-Dub.
Alright, one.
I'm gonna have to work on this some more.
Yeah, I can. I'm gonna have to as well. Yeah, don't hold your breath to see a mirror cloud. I see you over here. Yeah, Jay, just add your waypoint as a cheat just to help you for now. Probably the best way.
Well, when I got close, all of a sudden my horizon just dipped.
Yep.
So I started chasing it. And I got it threw me all out of whack.
Yeah, you pretty much have to stay on an exact 3 degree glide slope in order to keep it right on the money.
So are you supposed to follow the horizontal bar or not?
Yeah, it will stay on 3 degrees. Like if you're hang on.
Warning.
You're supposed to not follow the horizontal bar, but you're all supposed to be about 3 degrees on your HSI, I mean on your HUD, the whole time.
I'm gonna show you got one.
Not a clue. Plenty.
It may have been the weather, too, that was throwing me off when I got right there at the airfield. I don't know.
Yeah.
I know that's a cop-out, but still.
Yeah, pretty much any corrections you have to do within a mile of the airfield, you're... If you have to correct at that distance, you might as well go around. From what I've watched, at least.
I'm gonna try to help you one, but I can't even use the damn runway now. Straight in front of you. like you're veering off to the right a little too.
Away from the left.
To your left, to your right, to your
right. Oh, pulled it out of my ass thanks to John. That was definitely better.
The conditions have deteriorated slightly.
Everybody hop back to Discord and we'll talk about something. Alright, T-Bone 403, signing out. Thanks for watching.